Are you like brothers and sisters? Do you all get along, Twin Cities? Or you are like me and Ryan. We don't really get along. That's another thing. one for you. That's off the new album, which I think is out now. It's called Breaking Out of Hell.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! And we got one for you. It's called Ravelry.
Yes!
Yeah.
to Triple Rock in the bus. Yeah. I got off the bus and there's a liquor store just next door. And there were these two, I reckon about 15-year-old kids, and they had two cases of beer and two bottles of whiskey, one bottle of vodka, I think a bottle of tequila and some margarita mix. Now these two Minneapolis lads, I said, geez boys, you're up for a bit of a drink tonight? And then all they said to me, they said, hey man, it's Minneapolis. All you can do is drink. I said, cheers lads. So, who wants a beer? Well, we gotta get you up on shoulders out there. Let's see if we, how many people we can get up on shoulders. Come on. Oh yeah! When you catch the beer, you're gonna chug it. Are you gonna chug it?
Chug it!
All right, Airborne shirt, you gonna chug it? For you called Breaking Out of Hell. And this one's about, you know, when you're having a hard time and it just doesn't seem like there's a way out. And sometimes you just gotta fucking get to the pub with your mates, listen to some rock and roll and drink a few beers. Cause you don't want to pay any taxes, you're sick of paying the bills, you're sick of working for the man, you just want some rock and roll! So thank you for coming tonight! We got one for you, it's called Breaking Out of Hell! Good mates up here before us all the way from Canada, give a scream for the Wild! Yes! We got a song for you and it features Mr. David fucking Rhodes on the guitar! one for the wild. It's called Running Wild. We'll be right back.
until we come back, as long as we are alive. And it's loose you are all alive.